comes from watching way too much politics. Trump has taken over my life.
No.